going, but has your opponent, Patrick Murphy, has he agreed to any debates, any one-on-one debates or any town hall style debates?
It's not really. The only thing he has agreed to is to be on WPTV, which is the NBC affiliate, To the Point. Instead of the 30 minutes, I think they're going to expand it to 1 hour. But really, when you think about it, that 1 hour, when you add in all the commercial breaks, you probably end up getting about 40 minutes worth of material. So again, this is a person that does not want to be in front of the public. He has no ideas. He does not address any of the issues. I mean, he's the emptiest of an empty suit. And I think he's just a name on the ballot.
I was at one of his town hall meetings last week in Stewart. Or Fort Pierce, sorry. And he referred to you as that one. This is the one. What's your view on it? What do you think? What was he referring to?
I don't know if you saw the transcript. But I don't need him to validate my existence. I take care of myself.